بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين، وبعد، السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. As you can see, here is Mssn FBB branch. There is here the office of the Vice Chancellor to introduce MSS Media, new MSS Media that is introduced newly to the society, purposely to disseminate information to the students, especially students, university community, and even to the outsiders, people that are not living within the university, passing information of our religious Islamic information to them. Sometimes we are passing the information live when, for example, tafsir that is taking place in Central Masjid and Islamic or Islamia activities under Mssn FBB branch. We have Islamia sisters' side and even the brothers' side, and so many activities carrying out by the Mssn FBB branch. So, sir, we are here to introduce this media formally for the university to aware with it and to seek and finally advise how we can improve our Mssn media in terms of propagating Islam. And that's why we are here, sir.
Assalamualaikum. Waalaikumsalam. The leader of the President MSS, my able public relations officer, I'm really glad for you to come down to introduce this novel channel that you have come up with, which you are using for the cause of Islam. It is actually a duty of an us when we are Muslim. One of the duties of the Muslim is propagating Islam. So you are doing it, and this is a society where most of us are Muslims, so we have this obligation. So thank you for doing what you are doing currently. I will first of all pray for you, for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to reward you abundantly for this stride you have taken. Inshallah, you are following the footsteps of the Sahabas for propagating Islam. Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, when he was passing, that the best of us will be those who will be carrying the message along as it goes. And this is exactly what you are doing. But having said that, there are some guiding principles for such activities. Even in Islam, normally when you do things, you have to abide by the rules governing such activities. One of the issues that normally we don't like, especially with this, is extremism, which I assure you we don't have it here. But sometimes maybe some people can take opportunities, and then they can actually do things that may land us in trouble. Normally when you do things, even in Islam, doing things with moderation, you know, if you are a good Muslim, you know, everything has to be done in moderation. Whatever you do, and you do it with extremism idea, no matter even if it's good, it will not be accepted very well. So moderation is what makes people think that what you are doing is good. So I will advise that whatever you're going to do, you abide by the rules that Islam, mainstream Islam, actually came up. And also I will advise you to also moderate whatever you do, things that will not provoke other faiths. Because we have the right to coexist. Even during the time of Rasulullah, he actually tolerated even those who are not Muslims. If they are living in harmony without actually bringing problems, Rasulullah will always, in fact, he goes to the extent of even fighting for their rights as well. So I will enjoy on you to do things that will attract them, not repel them. This media that you have started, inshallah, will help you. whatever it is that you think we can help in terms of making it better, in terms of enhancing it is reach, because maybe now you may be covering a few places, maybe the university like you said and the community, you may want to extend it to maybe something that is far beyond. So if there is anything we can do, we are in the position to do it, we will help you do it. At the end of the day, what we are all fighting for is for us to be among those who will be raised with the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And they were told that people who follow his path in propagating Islam will be the people that will be close to him on the day of Qiyamah. So I thank you for this gesture and I wish you all the best. May Allah keep guiding your wisdom. May Allah be your mentor in whatever you do. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect you and give you the right ideas to help this society. Thank you.